This is a BNC to Ethernet connector, or what is known as a PV balloon. The PV stands for power and video. So, in essence, this is a power and video balloon. This device enables you to use an Ethernet cable to transmit analog or AHD CCTV camera signals, that is both video and power, through an Ethernet cable. What that means is that instead of using your coaxial cable plus power to transmit your CCTV camera signals, all that you need is a network cable, which serves as both the video and power cable. This also eliminates having to carry out BNC and power terminations. Let me show you how the PV balloon is used. Here is my DVR. I also have here an AHD camera. This pair of the balloon goes into the camera. And I'll connect the Ethernet cable here. So the Ethernet cable plugs into the balloon this way. The BNC will go into the DVR. And this is where you put your power that is coming from your power supply. I will use this 12 volts power adapter as my power source. I'll plug it here and connect it to a power source. As I have powered it up, the power is flowing through the Ethernet cable into the Nest balloon, which further goes to supply power to the camera. So you will agree with me that it is a simpler way of cabling AHD cameras because this requires less work due to the minimal terminations required. You can visit youtube.com/tech_inside_out for more informative videos on my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. See you on the next video.